Trojans. Today's day is Thursday, September 28th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Max Treder.
And I'm Luca Palermo. Today's quote is from Chef Jose Andreas, who is one of Time Magazine's 100 most influential people in both 2012 and 2018, and recognized as Outstanding Chef and Humanitarian of the Year by the James Beard Foundation.
While you may not know Chef Andreas' name, he was the one who introduced tapas to the United States in the early 1990s. He had this to say, quote, "We are all citizens of the world. What's good for you must be good for all. If you are lost, share a plate of food with a stranger. You will find who you are," unquote.
Noche España is on October 4th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Multi. Everyone is welcome. Come and enjoy some banda music, and there will be food for sale. If you are interested in bringing some Hispanic food, please contact S. Maldonado Lemus, 25 at Peje12.org.
On this day in history, in 1928, a wildly improbable event in Alexander Fleming's London laboratory changed the course of medicine with his discovery of penicillin.
It was also on this day in 1924 that saw the first successful round trip of the world by air. Pilots of the United States Army Air Service, which would become the U.S. Air Force, took off from Seattle, Washington in April of that year, flying four planes named Seattle, Chicago, Boston, and New Orleans.
175 days later, two of them, Chicago and New Orleans, touched back down in Seattle, successfully circumnavigating the globe by air. The Boston and Seattle did not complete the 27,500-mile journey around the globe.
Seniors, the University of Redlands will be here today from 10:30 to 11, and the U.S. Coast Guard will have representatives from 12:45 until 1:45.
You can RSVP to get a pass using this QR code or email Ms. Dodsworth at mdodsworth@petk12.org.
Trojans, we want to encourage everyone to help keep our campus clean. Since the start of the school year, trash after break and lunch have been an issue.
While many of our students demonstrate responsibility by tossing their own trash and recycle items, there are many that need to be reminded on a regular basis. We can all do our part to support our custodians, as well as help maintain a clean learning environment for all.
The girls volleyball team takes on Sonoma today here at home. The Frost starts at 4, with JV taking over at 5, and varsity team takes the court at 6 p.m. Come and support our Lady Trojans, and let's show our Trojan pride.
After a long-awaited return, we bring to you the second installment of 40 Seconds. We're all happy to have 40 Seconds back.
I am running for president.
This is Liam Molina, an 18-year-old presidential candidate for the 2024 elections. We asked a few questions.
So I think the first thing I would do is I would give myself all A's, international debt that I would extend my bedtime. I have to go to bed at a certain time, and I don't really want to anymore. Can also work on the government. A lot of domestic debt as well that we have to sort out. My iPad.
Time, it was great to meet you.
Please vote for me. Liam Molina 2024 for your president.
Ryan.
Of the United States of America. I am running for president of the United States. Vote Liam Molina 2024.
Cheers. Here are the clubs meeting today.
Circle of Friends meets today in the Butterfly Garden. If you have any questions, you can contact Hope Carver at hcarver24@petk12.org.
The Environmental Club meets in F13. Contact Maya Skolnick at mskolnick24@pk12.org if you want to get more information.
The Knitting and Crocheting Club meets in C3. You can contact Annabelle Wytrek-Trum at awytrektrum26@petk12.org.
Ping Pong meets in F6. Come down for some light exercise and friendly competition. This will be a runaround good time for all skill levels.
Smash Club meets in Mr. Langman and Tove's room, which is in the portable right outside the main doors heading to the parking lot.
The Future Women Leaders of Business and Industry meets today in B2. Contact Sunny Schultz or Kenley Eskes at sschultz24@pk12.org or kskes24@pk12.org. The Engineering and Robotics Club meets every Thursday after school in F17. It's totally beginner-friendly. Contact Leodi White for any questions at lwhite24@pk12.org. That's it for today's program.
Wait, there's someone in TBC's birthday. Everyone go wish Luca a happy 15th birthday.
Stay safe with our Trojans and
make it a great day. I'm a savage.
house. It started with a whisper.